Hi everyone, this is Ramos and welcome back to my network Horizon Zero Dawn. Let me get my stream started. Babe, we're back in Horizon Zero Dawn. Hey. Alright, I did some changes to the screen so you'll see more of the action that's going on.
Okay, that's not what I wanted.
All right, let's get down to business. So we're heading over. Chill. In order to retrieve some kind of device that will allow us to turn off Hades or whatever. That's where we're going. That's the plan. Hope I don't get screwed over by these dumb birds. Get the hell away from the birds. And the birds just saw me. Oh, I'm getting in the way. No, I'm not. It just alerted everyone. Son of a bitch. Oh no. Can they leave me alone? Or is there like a. Yeah, okay, good. I can outrun them. If I want to. Now, I'm full on stock up on all the supplies that I need. Which is a good thing. Even though I don't know how much I have. Ah, there it is. Good. I just want to have a more cinematic view of what's going on, and I think this is going to help a lot. I'm full on that. I don't think I've ever been this part of
No, wait, five.
Oh! Those are bandits! I don't feel like fucking with them right now because I just got a full stock of supplies of medical herbs. And I don't feel like using them all right now. Look at that over there.
He's missed.
Damn! Read that there. I'm glad the developers made
Lost
those
all he
things
said.
kinda.
Patience.
The developers make those easy, kinda easy to find if you find them in relics and stuff like that. Kinda easy to find. Alright, so we're almost here. Campfire discovered. To my right. Wait. There it is. See what new adventures await us.
Holy shit. No.
Everything okay, honey?
No, I'm dead.
Oh my goodness, honey. I love you. All right,
Me
let's start
too.
climbing up here. Yay.
Way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
That is true. All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh, slow-mo action, babe. That's
You
probably
just
the
sounded
extra force.
appropriate.
In the open.
Yeah.
Watchers on the other side.
You're like, Hey!
I don't feel like that. I feel like if I didn't have that fart effect, I don't think I have the enough momentum to carry me forward to the other side. So I'm glad you have my back,
You're
babe.
welcome. See? That extra gas gave you a boost.
It gave me a boost.
Good for an old remedy.
Okay, looks like we got a bunch of walkers here. I'm not walkers, stalkers here. Let's see if we're able to make them
I'll
come
stalk
outside.
you.
But oh, hey, there's one over there. See, right there, motherfucker.
god name.
Missed again. Alright, we're gonna try to sneak around them. There's another one over there. I really don't feel like fighting them all at once. That's why I got this bad boy, just in case. Alright, looks like it's not pursuing. And even invisible, that's even better. Spot three. I see three stalkers so far. You hear that noise, it just means that you're too close to their sensor. And it is gonna go off. Another thing is, I really don't want to trigger any of those machines at the moment. Because I think there might be a big one out there somewhere. Hey!
Okay. A machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
You dirty boy, you!
Hey, hey. Is it on here? It does. Alright. Holy crap, I'm almost dead already. Alright, this is bad. This. Oh. God damn it. I gotta get away now. That's too many of them coming all at me at once. Get back away.
For later.
Alright. Let's start picking them apart one by one. No, you don't. Shit.
Yeah, it's guarded out, right?
Alright, let's see if we can make this one our friend. His other friends are not gonna like that. Get out of here. And I'm about to fall to my death. We're gonna start off this new episode just by gonna plummet to my own freaking death.
You know what's funny? You almost fell to your death and I almost fell to mine. Or did you fall to yours? I'm sorry.
No, no, I saved my ass just in the nick of time.
Oh, I did too.
I'm telling you, babe, we could probably have our peers at the same time.
Oh, you nasty whore. He's okay, teabagging he's still tied up.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him. That's what I needed. Alright, let's work together. Oh god, I'm so bad right now. Good, 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 good. Come on. Oh, I don't want to be in the middle of this mess. Alright, come on. Try to get that sniper off him. I can hit him, but I can't follow up the shots. What do you got? There you go. Snapper removed. Shot him in the ass. And he's getting away. Alright, comes the one that's pretty much busted. Alright, one more. Alright, let's finish him off. Alright, this is just mine. He's cool. Scare the shit out of me, though. I'm getting full on inventory, I'm getting full on everything.
Dawn breaking. Every time's different.
It's over here. Okay, see if I can resupply on some items that I used up a lot more medical herbs than I thought I was gonna use. Okay, he's gonna stay under my side for a while because I have maxed out the time frame where they are overridden. And there aren't gonna be any more, so I don't have to worry about these traps going off.
Got too much already.
Unless there's more out there that I don't know of. I'm trying to set them all off to see if there's any more out there. Yeah, he has a long time before that timer goes out. So I'm happy about that. Now, I could have done the whole sneaky way, but that's kind of boring. I don't want to do that. I'm not sure how long it's going to stay under my control, though. Alright, let's head out of here before it runs out. But you know what? Let's just go in and take him out.
Stay still.
Good. All right, let's finish him off. Come on. Boom. That wasn't so hard. It's more exciting that way sometimes. And I'm running out of wires, so I'm gonna have to take down more machines to make up for wires. So supposedly this area is filled with machines. More machines, the better for us. Because we get to hunt, and you get to see me scream my head off. It's a win-win for everyone. Turkey!
Woo!
Thank you, babe. You made him come out of his hiding.
You're welcome.
Any secrets around here? No secrets that I see so far.
Yeah, well, I'm fucking dead. Can't fucking heal you, you whore. Fucking take care of me and then I'll be able to heal you. Fuck off.
Tell her, babe.
Full already.
Oh, shit.
Did you tell her, babe?
Yes.
Only thing I wish Horizon Zero Dawn had
some kind
of storage capacity. So you can put all your shit in. What do we got here? Campfire this building.
Wow. I got stuck in a doorway. I didn't know I was fat.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Alright, let's go climb up this mountain. See what we can do.
Oh, he did
it. Oh, I'm sorry, there you're doing turkey call. Trying to help you out.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct.
The hell's our team?
Interesting. Campfire over there. Let's go save real quick. We are gonna fight everything we go through here because we are warriors. And apparently I can't jump. Sweet. So this is where Gaia was before she blew her ass up.
I can't spare the weight.
There we go, we need a quick swing. Alright, looks like I'm full on that. And there's a Ravager. Sweet. Okay, so we're gonna try to do is take control of that Ravager. I'm gonna do his corruption arrow. Bring it to our side so that he can fuck up those birds. That's the way that the plan is gonna go in my head. However, it's gonna follow through. About to find out. Alright, he's completely under my control. Not under my control, he's just going haywire. Doesn't he have his cannon that he can shoot? I know there were two of them. He was about to use it. There he goes. It's under my control again. I'm just gonna keep corrupting them over and over again. Uh-oh. He's down. Nobody still has spotted me. Like everybody has calmed down. Shit. Oh, now they want to shoot their cannons. Holy shit, they followed me all the way here? Jesus Christ. Holy cow, they're right here too! Holy cow! I got destroyed! It's a good thing I saved. So, the plan of putting them to my side and them fucking everything up didn't go as planned. Who would know? Alright, so now I'm gonna just straight up just override them. See if that works a little better. Okay, Fox. Go away. We don't need you here. Go away. Alright, let's see what we can call this guy. Come here, big boy.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Let's get this eye on our side.
Oh yeah, cause fuck your healer, right? I'ma vote for myself. Sheet.
What are you playing, honey?
Overwatch.
I better get out of here. Things are just gonna get really fucking crazy. Holy shit, there's the other one. Where's the other one at? I should not be walking over this. Jesus Christ, where's the other weapon here? There he is. Alright, time to help our little... Time to help our friend out.
I'll help you out.
Hey.
We need to stop.
But it's the flavor, babe.
The flavor?
It's the flavor.
Hmm. Never heard it called like that, but alright. I'm not opposed to it.
Damn it. Damn it. Shit. Oh shit. Oh. Now, if I can only... Master! Die! There we go, that one's dead. There you are. Damn it. I'm trying to hit their chest so they can fall down, but they're not. They're not making it easy on me. Wow. Okay, it's going down. Boom. One more strike should do it. Down. Where's the next one? Damn, that thing is so fucking high up. Down. Now, where's it gonna fall to? God damn it. Nope. Oh. Damn you. And is it down? It's down. Now, what about that Ravager that I left behind? I think they took each other out. Sweet! Oh, one of them dropped a legendary. Oh, man. Alright, so things are turning out way more better on this one.
Should have brought a cart.
Now I can go and explore to my heart's content. Because I do love exploring. Exploring is a lot of fun. Right, honey? Yeah, she's too busy right now, but she's saying yeah.
There's airplanes everywhere. But yes.
I can't wait for me and you to play competitive. Ugh! I'm so excited.
I'm scared.
Just be May, baby, and just build a wall for everyone. Be a May. Just be a May.
Just be a May and be a douche?
Yeah.
I can do that. I can be a douche.
That's how you won my heart. By being a douche.
By being a douche?
By being a douche.
He asked for my phone number. I'm just like, fuck you.
As you proceed to give it to me.
Yeah. You want my phone number? Fuck you, 684. This is like, okay.
Oh, that's great, honey.
The snow's got a bite out here.
You like it?
I do.
Holy nipples! I feel like leaving the guy alone. I am so sorry. But it felt like the right thing to do.
You just gotta follow your heart sometimes. Like, me wearing this really skimpy outfit and a stormy snowstorm in the mountains. Follow your heart sometimes.
Mm-hmm. That's no different than, you know, any other girls in the fucking winter.
Yep. Get dressed like a hoe and complain that it's cold.
Bring about the rosy. Bring about the rosy. No. I almost got away.
Oh, I mean,
he's like, wait, where'd you go? Oh, you went that way?
He's like, oh,
I was like a millisecond away from getting away.
We have a cutscene now. This is okay, we're back, babe. I'm just doing the photo mode now. And we're back, babe.
Guessing we were almost there.
Sorry, I can't. I'm.
Oh, it's gonna do a dive bomb? Oh no, it's gonna do fucking AZ-130!
Nipple scratchers.
Oh, baby sweet nipples!
Taste them.
Oh shit! Did I remove that component? It's gonna do a dive bomb! Come on, time to tie you down. Alright.
No! No, okay.
It's time to boom. That's the other one. That's the other one down now. Now let's get those canisters off. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're so hard to hit! It's gonna do another dive bomb. Shit. Come on. Yeah, it's gonna do another dive bomb. Son of a bitch. Here we go. He's gonna use his tail. No! Oh god! No, he's gonna. Oh god! Come on. Oh, don't move too much, please. I'm trying to aim. Oh, for the love of God. Come on, come on. I'm not using the right. Okay, did I fail completely through? No, I did not. Sweet. Ah. And I don't want to use these arrows too much because I'm low on wires. What is he gonna try to do? Where you at? Damn it. This vegetation is working against me! Come on, bird. It's gonna try to do a blast. Blast of air towards me. Yep. It's gonna dive bomb. Oh, that's a terrifying sound. Holy shit, he's right there! I gotta get away from his tail. Oh, that tail! Fuck! That's what I was worried about the most. Fuck! Fuck me! Oh god! What is he doing now? Come on. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, you're one scary bird. His tail! Woo! Damn it. What is he trying to do? Again. I need to tie it down. There's no other way that I can do this. All right, it takes four just to tie the fucker. Come on. Oh man, I'm so bad right now at this. There, that's one. Come on, don't move too much. Come on, I'm so bad. There we go. That's one. Come on. Come on. I just need one hit. Good. Exactly what I needed. All right. Come on. What are you gonna do, bird? Oh, he's about to kill me. That's what he's about to do. No, get them. Every time I'm gonna try to get him, he moves. Like he knows. He's in my mind. Oh shit, it's gonna do dive bomb. Holy crap, where are you now? Oh no. No, 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 no. Get away. The tail? Woohoo! Oh, that tail. There it goes. Come on. Come on. Don't move too much. Did I hit it? No, I didn't hit it. Oh god! It's gonna try to peck me to death! Get away! Oh crap! Oh crap! The tail! Can you stop moving for like a quick second, please? Oh, you're gonna do it again, aren't you? Oh god! Oh shit! Oh god! Oh. You're exhausting to fight with. No, I didn't hit it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop moving. Oh god, I'm so bad. Holy shit. Now he's got me deaf. Oh, come on. And I just got full damage. Now you stay up there like a good bird. I told you to not move because I'm so bad at this. It's already this up. Did I get it? No, I didn't.
Come again?
I'm trying to hit this one fucking canister and I can't do it. Because it keeps moving around so much.
You get this one.
Oh god! Is there anybody? Hey! Help!
You got this!
Oh god! Oh god, he's gonna try to peck me! Oh! Oh, he's such a douche, babe! Finally! Son of a bitch, that was a fucking chore! Bitch ass bird! There we go. I can't even hurt you. I can't even do a critical hit on you. That's how big you are. A few more arrows and it's done. Missed me with that one. Jump in there, shot! Oh, I didn't have enough time. What does it take to kill you, bird? Holy cow! Epic shot! That was a fail. Alright, dude, it's gonna do a dive bomb. Dive bomb! Holy cow, he's right there! Oh! Jesus Christ, that bird! You are the bane of my existence, let me collect my prize. Oh, nice! Oh, very nice! Ooh, it worked it in the end. Wait, I killed the babe!
Nice.
Now I gotta go and collect medical hurts because he was a fucking fight.
Save these for the trail.
Bear with me, people, as I replenish my medical hurts pouch. Because that bird was a lot more tougher than I anticipated. Plus, man, I'm really low on wires, man. Oh, that's a shock box. Okay.
Can't you get wires by, like, killing those enemies?
Yeah, I do. Oh. But one of the bows that I have is just... is really powerful, but it uses that wire so much.
Ah.
Oh look, it's clearing up, sweet. I can see a little better. Enough fighting blizzard for a while. Alright, we're back in the blizzard. Oh, that's great. It just clear up for like a quick second and it's just like, fuck you, back in the blizzard. Like, alright. Oh wait, it's clearing up again. Okay, so I guess it just depends on what part of the mountain I'm in. It doesn't matter what part of the mountain I'm in. Tons of medical herbs here. This is great. Is there any secrets up here? I'm probably not gonna come here again. So I might as well just explore and see if I get anything. Ah! See? There's more medical herbs. Hey, this game knows how much it takes to take down all of those damn birds.
No chill. Bitches.
Nice. I'm back up to three stacks. That's great. Poor girl. I'm making her suffer. Hey. But it's fashion, you gotta be fashionable. Right, honey?
Yeah.
Brew that up later.
I think I should be good on medical herbs for right now. Oh, there's still more, sweet. Almost filled up. It's kinda weird, where Gaia is where most of the machine animals are. Almost like they're protecting her. Or where she was. One more plant should do it, and then we can just continue on with the story. Yep, I'm filled up
now. I'll find a use for you.
Holy cow, really?
Guy's sacrifice. Did this? Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg?
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
And we're back, babe. Damn, look at the inside of this mountain.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Sarcastic asshole. Oh man, this game is so beautiful.
Don't look down. Don't look down.
We're not missing anything, are we? No, we're not. Ah, sweet. So, Bunker Discover, Gaia Prime. Alright, let's see what we can find here.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years.
All right, babe, we got a cutscene coming.
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years, and we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Sweet. And we're back, honey. All right, let's open the door.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Sweet. Thank you. Before I go down there, let me go exploring. See what else I'm able to find. Oh, sweet.
Logging arrivals. Shen Margo.
Welcome to Frozen Hell. Population 10?
11, counting Gaia.
Don't count your chicken embryos before they incubated, hon. She's still firing up. Be a while before you eat that omelet.
I'm vegan, Travis. You'd think we'd worked in the same secret base long enough for you to notice.
We weren't scheduled to shack up here for another 3 weeks. You realize I just lost 350 kilos of pre-code smut comics in transit.
Wait, actual physical media? Why didn't you have it digitized?
Can't beat the feel of physical media on your fingers. And in here, we ain't gonna be touching a whole lot else. Figured I was gonna pass the time archiving them. What about you?
Me? Work, I guess. My task queue stretches out for, like, 3 years. There's a lot of sharp edges to round off. After that, I hadn't really thought about it.
Oh, you will. You're what, 30? Reckon you'll be the one turning the lights off at the end. Food for thought, huh, vegan?
This sucks forever.
Nah, not forever. Just the rest of your life.
Alright, let's see what's in here. Alright. I wonder what is that. Oh, it's just a screen. Alright, let's just keep going. Hold on, let me check real quick. How am I doing on time? I'm doing great on time.
Mind your footing.
Thanks. There's nothing up there, so I'm just gonna have to climb down. There we are. Frozen Lab. Whoa. Hold it. Alright, let's go exploring. I feel like I've been here before. Climb up there. Oh, that's part of the way out. Okay. Okay, got it. It's over here. Is that supposed to go? Am I supposed to be here? Hi, a power cell.
Huh, a fifth power cell. They must fit somewhere.
I have all five now. Sweet. Oh, that's gonna be so sweet. Okay, let's go down the intended path. I didn't mean to do that.
Guess that's my way across.
Oh, I thought I was gonna die.
Held like this for 19 years, right?
Well,
don't answer.
Come on.
Glad that's over.
You're still in frozen hell, though. Not there. No, no. All right, let's go and continue on. Hey! I think down below me. Looks like there's a room down there.
Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Probably is further up the shaft. However, there are resources that I must collect. And you will bear with it as I collect them. But I do appreciate that the developers are giving you audio cues to let you know you're going the wrong way. Makes you feel like an idiot. So that's always great. Some games don't do that. Unless you just wander around aimlessly, not knowing if you're going to the right place or not.
This must have been where they lived. What's left of it?
I can tell. It
was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Yeah. I can tell this is where they stayed at. Oh, look at that.
A cord. I just woke up. I see the numbers, but can't make out the time. I was dreaming of... I was giving a lecture in Q Hall. Maybe it was something more shamanistic. I don't know. An audience of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang. A plague of robots. But the last humans. We went out, not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know, in caves, ending like we started, huddled around a flickering glow. The heads of state, the Fortune Fives, the leaders, lottery winners, and life cults, all of them buried in their little shelters. Some believing they'll live it out some way, somehow, or Elysium, or us here at Gaia Prime, no different. A multitude of tiny societies taking hold, flaring, dying. Some will be beautiful, some horrific. None of that matter. Short-term civilizations. One last gasp before the long-held breath. Before I wake up, I know the audience is gone. I'm talking to myself, to a quiet planet, a barren sphere. Just Gaia and her long, long dreaming. I hope she won't be lonely.
Yeah. So, before the way that human civilization ended is the way that it started in caves or huddled up in shelters. Interesting. Nothing there. Alright, so this must have been one of the because there's beds here, rooms.
I'll be back, babe.
Okay, no more. I love you.
Love you too.
Oh.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things through. No time for goodbyes. There were lines in the medical ward. I told Tom Paike I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaeidae zygotes I could get processed if I rushed. I'm still angry at him for forcing me to choose. Angry at myself for... Well, he died alone. And I didn't get the bloody birds of paradise saved either. All the time left in the world now to think. Gaia Prime's locks are sealed. Elysium sealed up, safe and sound.
distance of miles, but it might as well be on the other side of the galaxy. All the betas and gammas and support staff living their lives. If I hadn't been an alpha, if things had gone differently, I could have been there. Instead, I'm spending the rest of my unnatural life in here with people I don't even like. And without the one I would have gladly spent my life with, given the chance. 2 hours since I signed off on the final executables, and I'm already a bitter old man bitching to his focus. There's a thought for future generations.
A lot of regrets people are having since Focus Low during that moment. This must have been in the time frame where the feral robots were just about to devour the Earth. And things are looking grim. Not knowing if in that little shelter that you're taking cover in, it's going to last very long. And even if you do, what kind of life is going to be out there? There's no life out there.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
I'll make sure to read that. Gaia's Journal, Dr. Elizabeth Sobek. Okay. That should be fun to read. Ah! Didn't even see this. Hope you guys are liking the way that I changed the screen so you can see more of what's going on in front of you instead of all the HUD options.
What is this?
Only one way to find out. Ah, this is part of the way out. Okay, well, let's go back there and trigger whatever cutscene that there is. Trying to see if there's I thought it was a secret way in there or something. Something out of the ordinary, but I was wrong. Like most of the time. I don't mind being wrong. I'm wrong most of the time. Alright. Let's do this. Ah, here it is. Wait. What's in here then? There is no. I was hoping for another scannable item. Oh well. Wait, is that a door I can open? It didn't even seem like a door I'm able to even get up there. Oh yeah, I'm an idiot. That's where you go through the ventilation staff.
This is Charles Rodson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for. Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end, so, let's not.
So, happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Okay. So, what's going on is that Gaia was breached. She got discovered. And the swarm, meaning the robots, the fur robots, knew where she was at, and they were going to go after her because of the sub-gates where it did not close all the way. The only way to close them is for somebody to go outside in that inhabitable area, and it'll close the doors, but that person won't be able to get back inside. So Elizabeth Sobeck, being the brains of the project, was the one that she volunteered in that suit that she's out there. That's the only way you can be outside, so oxygen's pretty much gone. Sacrificed herself by closing manually the doors. Gaia was able to now start taking care of things, because or else the swarm was gonna get her. As we already know, the machines still found her. They were coming after her. That's why she had to self-destruct, or else Hades was gonna take over her and destroy her and use her weapons against humanity. So everything still backfired. But how did we still survive? That is the question.
Hell, Liz. I know you're never gonna hear this. That's not the point. You have to play the savior and the martyr all at once this time.
Okay, so these are her teammates saying goodbye to her, even though she won't be able to hear it.
Look, Liz, you're a pretty stand-up gal. I'm sorry you died. If you had a home to go to, I hope you got there first. But this monument Ronson's made to you? Kinda creepy, if you ask me. Rest in peace, Liz. God knows you earned it. You'd hate it, Liz, but I wrote you a eulogy. I had to try to express all your children. After all Apollo has taught them, they'll think they know everything, but they have to understand what you did for them. How you loved the whole world so much, with an intensity that was dazzling. Bruising. And in the end, it killed you. Or you died for it. Different perspectives. No one could keep up with you, live up to you. I don't know, maybe if I hadn't taken that postdoc in Joburg. I'm glad you shot down the Lightkeeper protocol in the end. I don't think I could have taken seeing another one of you. I mean, Elizabeth Sobeck. There's only one. I miss you.
But in the end, there was still another Elizabeth Sobeck that was made, and that's Aloy. So, we're almost at the end of this episode, so let me just try to open up this door and see what we can find. And then we'll talk to what's his face over there. Alright, fire open the door. Why would there have to be two doors? Interesting. What's this?
Alright, let's start over from Eleuthia 1.
Running integrity tests. Dr. Brochard Klein, may I seek outside protocol?
I suppose so. There's no one to stop you.
Doctor, you are fatigued. You have been logging abnormal sleep cycles. Are you suffering from depression?
Well, I am trapped in a science facility for the rest of my life. How about you?
In a time slice of a quadrillion operating cycles, 10,000 are involved with processing the loss of Dr. Sobek. I have considered quarantining these processes. Do you think that would be wise?
I'm not a psychologist, Gaia, or an AI scientist. No. It is natural. At least in the context of the work you and I have accomplished, which begs the meaning of the term natural. She was your creator. The patron saint of this crazy endeavor. Our Lady of the Fervent Hypothetical.
Even assuming a string of significant failure combinations, Zero Dawn's chances of success are greater than the hypothetical.
It's called a manner of speech, Gaia. Take a note.
I don't know who that guy was. Alright, let's go talk to Sirens and see what he has to say. We're learning a lot, guys.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
You think she was better because she was smart, because she designed Zero Dawn, but you missed the point. What made her great was that she was willing to sacrifice herself for others, for everyone who would come later.
No. She couldn't let her creation fail. You're confusing will for sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life. Enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
Okay. Guys, this is the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching my shitty gameplay. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, laters.